Good day everyone, this is SRP, and for today's video, I will be showing you how I cross-pollinate two of my Gymnocalycium flowers. For the materials, we're only going to use a blade and a tweezer. So now let's start cross-pollinating. The first thing we need to do is to remove the petals from its base to expose the stigma, which is the female part of the flower that receives the pollens. This is done by slowly slicing the petals from its base. You have to carefully cut around the flower to avoid damaging the stigma. Repeat the process on the other flower. The next step is to cut in half the petals that we've removed to expose the pollens. Here's the close-up view of the pollens of the left cactus. So now the next step is to get a small amount of pollen and place it on the stigma of the other flower. This is where fertilization begins. Lastly, you just have to repeat the process using the pollens of the other cactus. After 5 to 7 days, the fruit will start to swell, indicating that the pollination was successful. At around 6 to 8 weeks, they will start to ripen and you can already harvest them. This is the end of my tutorial, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'm so glad that you've reached this far, and I hope to see you on my next videos.